Well, and the boat's coming towards him. I'm going to try and gain some line on him.
He really wants to stay up here, so I'm going to try and
see what he has. Yeah. Get ready to start reeling.
Shallow, okay, and there we go. Good, good, good. Good, good, good.
Cross over,
and we're going to try and land him in that pool on the left side. Pull over here, and then I'm going to hop. You can give it a quarter turn tighter. About this, he's gonna tire out pretty good in ground when you can't. Yeah, for some reason the hens like to jump more than the bucks do. Yep, just nice even pressure, you know, fine line. Don't be a pussy. Here, once he gets out of that current, you're gonna have a lot more control, but still.
Shit, right on the edge of that current.
Okay, hold
on. No.
Oh yeah, dude. Hold my hand. Oh,
round world. But how about them cowgirls? She's riding colts in Steamboat Springs, bailing hay outside Abilene. She's trying hard.